I had contemplated taking out the roll-in today, letting a guy at work see it, but ultimately, yeah, dude, that's me. I am way past what I can do, like as far as you know, what I kind of signed myself up for. As far as these bike rides, like 145k and 100k both coming up. I need to lose some weight before those. Just Marvin still, I mean, yeah, that's the main thing. I don't know, I mean, I guess that I've kept pretty mum about the job search, because I don't know how public I want that to be, but maybe at this point that should be public knowledge, I don't know. So, anyway, yeah, I guess if you do happen to watch this and you're hiring, I am looking. And that's one thing I don't have time for at the moment, is to actually do a good job with that. I mean, it's just having to rewrite everything is such a chore. But, I mean, you have to. You know, I mean, unless you're applying for the same type of job, but that's, I mean, in tech, like, they're gonna have, you know, be a JavaScript shop or a Python shop or whatever, unless you're gonna have, you know, a 4-page resume, then you're not gonna be able to have all that on there. I try to keep mine to 2. I mean, obviously, like, if you're doing a academic job and then CV, yeah, you put all that stuff on there, but I don't know, maybe, I mean, I am actually applying to one at University of Minnesota, but it's not a teaching position, so probably doesn't matter.